Amazing, this.
Are you kidding me? This is practically what's gonna be the best part of the vlog. Yeah! Day 6, finally here. We're going to rehearsals right now. Yeah! We're gonna be doing that first, and then we're gonna do the show. So it's gonna be pretty fun. And yeah, it's exciting.
Okay. Cool. All right, we will round up. We can add something to it.
So we just got done with rehearsals, and yeah, we have some downtime, so thought I'd kind of like walk you through, maybe show you the backstage area, yeah?
Whoa!
I get horns?
Yeah. Pretty cool, but yeah, we gotta be back in like a couple hours, so yeah, I'll see you at showtime later.
So some of the guys started to feel a little bit nervous before the show, and to be honest, myself included, so we decided to get a little bit of a drink in us before we hit the stage, and we ended up going to this awesome shot bar. For me, it's really cool because I'm not really a big beer drinker, more into the hard liquor, so it was really cool. They had a ton of different variations on shots and some names I can't even say on here. And yeah, it was just a really good way to get rid of those pre-show butterflies.
This is the vodka.
Yeah, it's a big shot.
I'm a small person.
Are you?
Small throat, not that.
Are we?
He's an asshole. 1, 2, 3. Yeah!
It's the group. It is. Just had a shot. 20 minutes till showtime. 2 shots with some of these guys. I had 5. And yeah, it's gonna be awesome. Let's do it!
We have Gareth Peters from the United States of America. And in order to get to Finland, he put up a Kickstarter campaign. American American is also relocating from his trip to 100 Guitar from Hell. You'll find it with that hashtag. For keyboards from Children of Bodom as well, Mr. Jan de Wierman. All the players and parts have been revealed except for the one. The linchpin of 100 Guitars from Hell, the instigator, the detonator. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Aleksi Laiho.